place because today we have the hottest radio DJs from around the country. They're playing to win money for their favorite charities. So let's see who we have on the air right now. From 104.7 KISS FM, the number one drive time show in Phoenix, it's Johnjay and Rich. From 99.5 WYCD in Detroit, Michigan, she's the redneck Barbie. On the number one rated show in the Motor City, it's Linda Lee. From 99.7 KZPT in Kansas City, Missouri, it's the incomparable Nikki Pace. And from the wild 94.1, the Bay's party station in Tampa, Florida, it's Orlando Davis. Such a privilege to have you all here. Thank you so much for joining us today. Here's how this works. All you guys have to do is figure out America's opinions on all kinds of crazy topics, and then you win money for your favorite charity. Are you guys ready to play?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Here we go. The first question is worth $100. Two possible answers here are tell the child or flush and replace. The question is, what did parents of young children say they would do if their kid's goldfish died? Would they tell the child? Pull the old flush and replace. All right, everybody's got their answers down. We'll start with Johnjay and Rich. Yeah. Pleasure to have you guys on the show.
This is very exciting for us. And this, I'm an expert in this. I've got three little kids, and most of our fish die within, I'd say, 2 to 3 days. So far, we have had four Luke Skywalker the fish. I should replace right there.
All right, so Johnjay and Rich say flush and replace. Everybody flip your cards. Let's see what you picked. We gotta tell the child Nikki's doing the right thing. Orlando and Linda are agreeing with the flush and replace. The correct answer for $100 with 92% of the vote. They said, tell the child. So congrats to Nikki, she's getting $100. But before we get any further, Johnjay and Rich, I'm curious, for those who are uninitiated, can you tell us a little bit about yourselves and your show?
Well, we're on in 13 cities. We do pretty much pop culture, so we should have gotten that entirely right. I blame Johnjay.
And you can hear our show on our website, johnjayandrich.com. We podcast it. We're on iTunes and all that stuff, so it's pretty cool.
And real quick, you know, what's the charity that you guys are playing for today?
Oh, we're playing for Johnjay and Rich Cares for Kids. It goes to help kids that are living within foster homes right now, and there are a lot of them in Arizona, almost 14,000.
Wow, that's a fantastic cause. Thank you guys for joining us today. Time for the next question. This is worth $200. It's absolutely anybody's game. Here are the two possible answers. We've got looking in a mirror or texting. The question is, what did women under 21 say they could go longer without doing? Is it looking in a mirror or is it texting? All right, answers are in. Miss Linda, we'll go to you. Tell us about yourself, Linda.
Well, I'd like to think the better half of the Edwards and Lee show on 99.5 WYCD here in Detroit. They call me a redneck Barbie. I'm in love with Blake Shelton, Elvis Presley, and Kid Rock. And I just love doing what I do here in Detroit. I've lived here, this is my hometown, and I'm happy to be here.
Oh, I love it. Linda, it's a pleasure to have you on the show. Linda, what charity are you playing for today?
I'm going to be playing for the Livingston Catholic Services here in Livingston County, but this is a local one that helps senior citizens remain in their home and the caretakers who take care of them. It's a really worthwhile charity.
Absolutely. Such an important cause. Linda, thank you for joining us and playing for such a great cause today. Everybody, go ahead and flip those cards. Let's get you some cash for those charities. Is it texting or looking into a mirror? All right, looks like everybody says it's looking into the mirror. The correct answer for $200 with 52% of the vote. It was close, but they said texting. So nobody gets the cash there. We're gonna move on. Our next question is worth $300. Two possible answers here are dripping faucet or broken doorbell. The question is, which problem did apartment renters say they'd be most likely to fix themselves? Is it the dripping faucet or a broken doorbell? All right, the answers are in, and now it's time to meet Mr. Orlando. How are you, sir?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm great. Thank you for asking. Orlando, what's your story?
I'm from Tampa, Florida. I'm right here at Wild 94.1, the Bay's party station, where it's always a party on the radio, and I'm playing for the wonderful Julie Weintraub's Hands Across the Bay.
That's a fantastic cause, Orlando. Thanks for joining us today. Let's see what everybody put down. Is it dripping faucet or broken doorbell? Flip those cards. Orlando says drip, drip, drip. Everybody agrees with the dripping faucet. With 63% of the vote, the correct answer is the dripping faucet. You all got it. Nikki in first place with 400. Three-way tie. Everybody else has 300. And that brings us to the final question of this round, which is worth $400. More importantly, this will decide who stays and plays and who gets eliminated. So good luck to everybody and your charities. Here are the two possible answers. We've got pick it up or leave it. The question is, what did dog owners say they would do if their dog did its business on the lawn of a nasty neighbor? They gonna pick it up or they just gonna leave it? Let's go to Miss Nikki from 99.7 The Point. How are you, Nikki?
I am great. How are you?
Great, thank you. Nikki, tell us about yourself.
You know what? I am a born and raised Kansas City girl. I've lived here my entire life, and this month is actually my 20th anniversary in radio since I started right out of high school.
Oh, congrats on the 20 years. So, Nikki, you're in first place right now. You got 400 bucks. Who are you playing for today? What's your charity?
I'm actually playing for CASA of Jackson County, Missouri, and they actually help kids, and I can feel for them for this, the abused and neglected children that are in family situations that are a little rough, helps them go through the court system. Very cool.
You guys have absolutely fantastic causes. Thank you for coming on and donating your time today to win some money. Let's do it. This is worth 400 bucks. Go ahead and flip those cards. Is it pick it up or leave it? Johnjay, Rich, and Linda say pick it up. Nikki and Orlando say just leave the mess. It's fine. The correct answer for $400 with 64% of the vote. Correct answer is pick it up. Linda, Johnjay, and Rich, you guys get the cash right there. You're all moving on. Nikki as well. Orlando, I'm so sorry, my good man. 300 bucks just isn't enough. However, you were kind enough to give us your time, and we're not going to let you leave empty-handed. So, Orlando, we're giving you $1,000 for your charity. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
And as happy as that makes me, I now have to get a little sad as we stamp the giant red eliminated across Orlando. I'm sorry. Goodbye, good sir. Congrats to Johnjay and Rich, Linda, and Nikki. These three are moving on, and in a moment, they'll be down to one playing for big, big money. You got to stay right there to find out who it is when we come back to live.